戴上一个口罩啊。为啥戴口罩呢？因为我现在来到这个医院啊，医院来试一下看看买药的事儿啊。顺便跟大家说一下，这是我刚才跟我老婆还有孩子在路上争论的，就是现在已经是下班时间了啊，北京时间下班时间，但这里边还紧锣密鼓的人还在工作着，而且还在接诊各个方面来的病患。
Is it possible if we buy some medicine, COVID-19 medicine for my mom or my dad? Who knows? Just a prevent.
Your mom and your dad have a COVID infection. If he come, see COVID infection, right?
No. No.
Before that, mom is poor.
No.
She's
in China.
China?
Yeah, we don't have some medicine as effective as yours. That's the truth.
If you come to buy on hospital, it cannot. So she is in China, but it's never. Many people have infection, right?
Yeah, yeah.
That if she not coming to hospital, you can buy.If you want to buy, you go to pharmacy store.
How about if one I buy for myself?
You buy for myself. What are your symptoms now? You have a COVID infection, right?
No.
Not have a symptom, anything. Not have a problem.
Actually, I have a little fever, maybe. I don't know.
If you have a fever, you come to see doctor. Doctor recommend for the medicine for fever.
If I have effective and she gives me the I don't know how to call
it. Infective for COVID-19, right? And you check ATK already. You have infect?
No. That's impossible.
If not infective, doctor not recommend for the medicine for you.
Okay. Actually, I just want to help my elderly family member. Do you know what I mean?
Elderly.
Yeah, elderly, like my mom.
What medicine do you want to buy?
I don't know the name. Maybe Paxlovid or something famous in your country.No, I don't know.
Doctor,
everything is okay.
Not recommend for you because the patient not come to hospital. If you want to buy the medicine, you go to pharmacy store. It's okay, then come to hospital.
Pharmacy
you
store.
You can tell the pharmacy store to buy. What the medicine do you want to buy? You can tell them.
You mean I could buy COVID medicine?
COVID-19 not because you are already not have a COVID infection and she in China now not have the time. If Thai people infect not have the COVID-19 medicine, you have only symptoms. If have a fever, only fever. Have a cough, the medicine for cough, for fever, for
a cold. Yeah. That makes sense. But what would you recommend if I want to buy this kind of medicine?
What kind of medicine you want to buy? For COVID-19, we don't have the antivirus. Antivirus is not type of problem, not have. Only the symptoms. Have a fever, have a cough, or any more doctor recommend for the symptoms only. Not have an antivirus.
Okay. Thanks,
Anita.
Thank you.
这是这个医院的大楼啊，然后这个是情况。 估计这个应该是针对本地人的医院啊，因为那个它没有任何国际化的元素。那这个明显和我前几天去的这个 Pattaya Bangkok Hospital in Pattaya 啊，这个跟它形成了鲜明的对比。那个地方的大夫啊，包括病人，全都是来自不同国家的，大夫的装束也是相当相当的国际化。然后里边，咖啡店还有小食店啊，应有尽有。说难听点，就是有一种想得病住进来的冲动啊，也不知道费用高不高啊。这个就是本地人的医院。然后我去那儿呢，他们没能卖给我药，啊，他们说你来这儿试试。我呢，就是也是抱着治病救人的想法，就是买一些能够回去给家里边或者是一些朋友们的父母吧，啊，本来是想着买点药给他们带回去，但是呢，刚才那个医生也说了啊，如果说病人必须得来到现场，尤其是 COVID 的药啊，如果我刚才跟他打趣儿的时候，我说我现在已经发烧了，他说你发烧的话就得找大夫啊，找大夫他给你测。啊，确实你是感染了，然后才能给你开这个药的，不是说你想去药房就买就行啊，这个不是这样的。我不知道国内很多人发的那个图片是怎么回事啊，现在可能呢也是我个人能力不到啊，当然也可能是另外一回事，这个咱就不讨论了啊。不需要多说，这个是医院旁边的 7-Eleven 便利店啊，这里边卖的都是平价的东西，没有说像国内某些大的医疗机构啊，医院旁边的那个商店都是巨贵的啊，高于正常市价。然后再跟大家说一下啊，我刚才跟我老婆还有孩子，我们在路上已经讨论过这个问题了，就是下班以后医生还在不在啊？那在国内有些医院呢，就下班了以后主治医生还有正常的医生都不在了。在这儿呢不是这样的，门口躺了一堆病患，都在等医生救治啊，可见啊，医生是不是说下了班以后就都回家了啊？在这儿有病了以后，都什么事儿都等到明天来看，不是这样的啊。这小伙子啊，昨天我吃汉堡没给他买，然后他自己买了个汉堡。
嗯，好小啊。
小吗？
小，太小
了。太小了啊。嗯。我们呢就在这儿歇一会儿，在医院门口那个便利店吃点东西，然后够奔下一个目的地。
柬埔寨还剪过头，春节的时候剪头，剪完以后那小哥好像说了一句恭喜发财怎么着，说明他们知道新年。然后他这个不像咱们国内这个布，前面这块有一个空，可以玩手机，一般的时候可以玩手机。